Yeah, we are in for a right treat. So let's take a look at who is going to be in our men's finals. So we'll be kicking it off with Kiefer Wilson taking it to Augusto Aquio, Pedro Barros, Yuro Nagahara, Tate Carew, and then into our top three qualifiers, Jagger Eaton, Gavin Bottger, and Luigi Cini qualifying in that first place position. Now, Chris, someone who impressed me from yesterday was Gavin Bottger. Okay, dropping in right now, third place qualifier and defending world champion. From the USA, we have run one of three for Jagger Eaton.
Such a fierce competitor.
Whoa, switching that line up. Backside 360 Indy over the
first time we've seen that.
Fakey lip slide around the corner. Backside on a yoli.
Ooh, frontside half cap bun. Oh, there's that kick flip back lip slide every time. Love that trick.
Up to nose blood. He's looking super focused, Chris. Indy 540. Oh, slipping out the back. You can see the disappointment there.
He is a fierce competitor, man.
Brazil, run number one of three for Luigi Cini. I'm excited to see how he's going to change up that qualifier run, Chris.
Yeah.
He's got such a crazy and deep bag of tricks.
Yeah, he placed first at our San Juan event, and you're going to see why.
Yeah, into the deep. There's the kickflip Indy, traveling really far over that hit.
Nice use of the spine.
Back into the deep end.
Huge 540.
Yeah, that was way up there. Slapping the tail on the way in. That shows full control there on the tail grab.
Put people through that corner. The kickflip stale fish, yes! Just hung on to it.
There's not many people that do that one, Chris.
No. And the back tail with the extension. Here we go. Ah!
Down for that 360 flip.
That 360
stale fish. Barros. He loves a bit of crowd participation.
Yeah.
And it's getting hard to even hear myself talk down here. The stands are loud as I've ever heard. And here we go. Run two of three. 45 seconds on the clock for the amazing Pedro Barros.
Yeah, he puts 110% in every wall.
Tweaking that in the air to start things off. That's the line that he wanted. Are we going to see the stale foot five?
Yes, we are.
Okay,
this time.
He's going to be buzzing right now. Alley-oop in the air.
Whoa.
From 50-50 through the corner. That sets him up for the kickflip Indy. Chris,
yes.
Here we go.
Get it, Pedro.
The Pedro show.
Yes.
So
very
solid on that landing.
Indy to fakie. That was so difficult. And here he's going for the switch 50, I think. Here it is. Here it is. Take on.
No. He was trying to stay on no matter what. 3-4 Tate Carew.
In our first place position right now.
Back Smith grind over that love seat. There you go.
There we go.
Straight to that rear end five.
Oh, frontside air, that was crazy. Get it, Tate.
Back down into the deep end.
There's that blunt slide, high speed, all the way through the corner. There's a nose grind.
He's grinding so fast then on that.
Oh, you peel for Bandy. Get it, Tate.
What? Crouching the landing out. Alley-oop tail grab 540.
Grab 540 up the extension. That was special.
Wow.
Doing it for the hard supply.
There
boy,
we go.
Jody, he's shout gonna, out. Shilleroff.
He's going to respond to that in a heavy way, I'm thinking. Indy 360 over the love seat. Seems spotting that corner pocket with the fakey lip slide as he rode out.
That big backside 180. Saw that combination run number one. Yes.
I really don't know how Jagger has got that kickflip backside lip slide so consistent.
Gotta stay on.
Okay.
Indy 5.
He's going to be stoked to have got that one out of the way. that's where he fell before. As the backside nose blunt. Are we going to see the blunt kick
one
flip?
Kick.
Yes, yeah, we are.
Yeah.
And he did it really, really well, Chris. He landed so high up on the transition. So run number two, also from the USA. We've got the amazing Gavin Bottger.
Yeah, this dude's a little fireball, man. Huge frontside air.
Stunning in that lead melon tweaker, crossbone.
There it is. No compliant tail slide. He missed first time around.
Oh, we saw that in qualifiers, Chris. And he did the alley-oop kickflip Indy, but he nose-bones it as well. That shows such control.
He's so in control.
Proper frontside invert as well.
Ah, 60 judo. Yeah, Gab, get it.
I love that 50-50
on it. There it is, heel flip Indy. Gets it.
Wow, gets it done.
Gab, heel flip Indy.
Frontside grind, last one. I think if he gets that done, Chris, that is going to shake things up, don't you think?
Before or after time?
Okay, our final three skaters of our men's finals, defending world champion, third and final run for Jagger Eaton.
Yes, previous world champion, currently in second.
Starting off with that Indy 360 over the love seat. Fakie lip slide all the way around the corner.
There's that big backside 180. Half-cap blunt. Get it, Jagger.
Kick flip backside lip slide.
He's gunning.
Yeah, you could see the focus on his face.
Nice. Five.
Landed that really smooth, high up the transition
okay,
as well.
Here we go. Is he getting around the blood flip?
Are we going to see the change up here? Yes, we
are. No way.
Just missing that kick. Frontside flip out of the blunt.
Yeah.
Third and final run for Gavin Bottger.
Give it, get it, Gabbo.
Currently in fourth place. I want to see a full run from Gavin as the lead melon.
There it is. No compliant tail slide. Get it, Gabbo. Alley-oop kickflip Indy.
Getting the nose bone out of that again. Big frontside Smith grind around that deep end corner.
540 in the frontside invert. Nice combo. Judo 360, yes.
That line is so
good. The escalator, back 180 in. Yes.
Caballerial heel flip Indy, frontside grind. Are we going to see it? It's in time.
Yes,
we see it go now. Wow, Gavin Bottger, all the power in the final hour right there. Yes, the crowd has gone wild. We're going wild in the booth as well.
Good thing this thing is almost over. I lost my voice. That was insane.
Brazil, third and final run for Luigi Cini. The pressure's going to be on though, Chris, right?
Yeah, Luigi's got the moves to do it.
Coming off that win in Argentina and starting off his third and final run with a big backside Smith.
Big in the air, kick flip Indy. Get it, Luigi. Massive 540. Is he going to get to that 360 flip? Stale.
Oh, I really hope so. There's the front feeble all the way through the corner. Kickflip snailfish. He'd landed that before he'd even taken off then. Full confidence. Whoa, missing the back tail, but getting the backside 5-0.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. He's got it done.
Wow.
360 flip to the snailfish.
I was questioning, was he going to get to that in time? And he did.
So, so good.
What a final.
Yeah,
that
incredible final.
And
unbelievable,
you know, like
skateboarding. And to see people changing up their runs so much, Chris. You could see the tension on the platform.
I mean, they've all got the tricks. Any one of these eight skaters could have won this competition.
So here we have our final standings. Kiefer Wilson in that eighth place position. In the middle of the pack, we've got Augusto Akio and Jagger Eaton just getting knocked off of that podium position
podium
on the last run. In that third place position and getting that bronze medal, we have Tate Carew. And on the silver medal position, we have Luigi Cini and in gold position and our new Park World Champion, the USA's Gavin Bottger.